events happening at Microcosm Gallery and at COSM, you know, having to do with tattooing, then that was at least partially through the inspiration of our friend Holly and John. There's always been a kind of flow between fine art world and tattoo type world. It was Guy and Michelle bringing a lot of friends with them to our Omega workshop.
We figured this was a visionary art workshop, so we'd bring our portfolios and really try to not just represent ourselves, but we kind of had this agenda to represent what the tattoo community was up to at that moment.
These were some of the most extraordinary artists I'd ever met.
In the years following that, other tattoo people started showing up at their workshops, including James Kern and, you know, quite a few others, and I kind of wouldn't leave them alone.
Guy really impressed us as a real intense visionary artist, great draftsman, and all-around amazing person. A lot of artists have been influenced by tattoos. Tattoos have been made interpreting the works of various fine artists. As far as my having a connection with tattoo artists and with the tattoo community, that's been going on for, you know, a long time.
Visionary primitives.
It's pretty much just an event to try to get a handful of talented tattoo artists together who kind of stretch the boundaries between tattoo art and fine art.
They are producing a kind of level of work that is above and beyond a lot of stuff that is out there at the moment. I mean, this is where the unimaginable is imagined.
You know, supercharge it, take it to the next level. And you know, this is the kind of event that can bring that on.
I don't know if it'll ever be like considered normal, you know, because normal people never think we're normal.
I've always been interested in the sort of ritual as a cross-cultural phenomenon.
Definitely pushing the boundaries outside of the tattoo industry with galleries, shows like this, events like this. If these things continue to happen, I think it's only a matter of time before the fine art world has no choice but to recognize it as being somewhat of a fine art, whether it be lowbrow or highbrow, depending on the artist, you know.
more and more people are starting to see that tattooers are capable of really serious fine art, and the level of tattooing artistically has come farther than it has ever before.
That it is a fine art, but that there's a high skill level available. Now that the public is that's starting to sink in, they're not just thinking about the old, you know, whores and sailors paradigm here. They're actually thinking about it being something that they might do. And that is a relatively recent development.
A bunch of tattoo artists that were talented in painting, expressing themselves live and letting people watch their performance, and just doing a quick spontaneous painting based on what they were feeling from the crowd and the environment, and completing something within like a 6-hour span.
Actually, what I do is I wave around a block of aluminum, and they pay me.